Stuck with Affinity showing menus in the wrong language? No worries. In the next minute, the interface will switch to the language you use every day, and every button will finally make sense again. Start by opening your Affinity app. This works the same way in Designer, Photo, and Publisher. With the app open, go to the top menu and click Edit. In that menu, choose Settings. A new window opens with several tabs across the side. Stay in the General tab. Now scroll down until you see Language. There is a drop-down menu here. Click it and choose the language you want from the list. After picking a language, close the Settings window and save any open work. Then restart the app. The change does not load until a restart, so this step matters. When the app opens again, the entire interface switches to the language you selected. Menus, dialogs, tooltips, and panels. If the language dropdown looks empty or the option seems disabled, check that you are in the General tab, not another tab. Also confirm the app is updated, since newer builds add more language packs. If the app still does not switch, restart the computer once and try again, because some systems keep background components running after the app closes. This setting controls only the interface language. It does not change spell check rules in your documents. For spelling and hyphenation, open your text and look at the language controls in the character or paragraph settings. That way, the UI can be in one language while the document follows another, which helps when working with international clients. Common mistakes show up here a lot. One mistake is clicking the wrong gear icon and opening document preferences instead of app settings. Another mistake is selecting a new language and then skipping the restart, which leaves half the interface mixed. A full restart always finishes the job. A third mistake is changing the document's text language and expecting the menus to update. That one only affects spelling, not the interface. On macOS, the menu name at the top can show the app title instead of Edit, but the same settings window opens from there as well. The path still leads to General and then Language, so the steps stay consistent across platforms. Now, a quick tip for testing. Switch to a language that uses a different script, restart, and glance at the top bar. If the words change, the setting worked. Then switch back to the language you actually need and restart one more time. This fast test removes any doubt. That's all it takes. Open Affinity. Go to Edit. Choose Settings. Stay in General. Scroll to Language. Pick your language and restart. With that small change, tools feel natural, labels read clearly, and your workspace matches your brain. You now control how Affinity talks to you, and that control makes every project smoother from the very first click.